I'm really out here on some, really out here on some plan shit. I ain't never been a hater. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to, we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the paper. Really out here on some shit. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some shit. I'm really out here on some shit. If it ain't playing, I ain't with it. We can skip it, I'd rather get down to business. That's a business, man, tactic. I'm cut from a different fabric. I'm fantastic, all these be talking like they don't do that. But when I do that, the question I'm asking. This bread, I get this check and I cash it. Never backwards, I'll show you how to get it. So you got it. Tell that need to put that in my pocket or my mama. I'm popping. Do you know what that is? You know what that is? I'm really out here on some jet. Really out here on some jet. I'm really out here on some, really out here on some plan shit. I ain't never been a hater. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to, we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some shit. Really out here on some shit. I'm really out here on some shit. I'm really out here on some shit.
Show.
If it ain't play, I ain't with it. We can skip it, I'd rather get down to business. That's a business, man, tactic. I'm cut from a different fabric. I'm fantastic, all these be talking like they don't do that. But when I do that, the question I'm asking. I'm asking. This bread, I get this check and I cash it. Never backwards, I'll show you how to get it. So you got it. Tell that need to put that in my pocket or my mama. I'm popping. Do you know what that is?
You know what that
I
is?
For everything, I live a broke instead of running that. And I'm focused. So try to knock me if you can. I get the knocking out this van with this knock in my hand. I need my dollars in advance. I missed the difference. She thought she was dreaming when she seen me. Had to pinch the most infamous. Got good account Benjamins. I'm getting chips, getting rich, stacking stall. Penny pitch, hits the waves, any sip, blowing expensive. Yeah. Most of you fall like a skinny fight. Most of you fall buff like Timberland, but can't fight that left, right, hit a finish chance. And watch the cup, and you creep, because we the same. Hang with it, be out here trying to kick on it. All about this money, better practice what you preach. Because I'm all about this money, watching me eat. Watch me eat. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to, we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some shit. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some plan. I'm really out here on some shit. Look what they did. Now everything after this gon' be big. They done made a hustle out of sad boy and a kid. I'ma get it how I live. Even if I gotta get it out of my rhymes off the top. Rings with a watch, rubber bands around knots. I'm on, they gon' say it ain't so. I started from a section 8 home. Now turn the chairs into thrones. I'ma say I keep it player like LeBron. Cause I got to. If I ain't your number one yet, I'm in your top two. Green lights on, nigga knocking, tryna stop you. This Remy Martin keep tripping like I'm Papoose. Boy, it was not true. I keep it playing like I'm playing for the league. So when you winning, that just mean you gotta take one for the team. And shit, I did that. Money out of I'ma flip that. Sit back and watch a do that. Stunting on my ex with a new I'm stupid. And I can give a about a coochie when I'm dollars at. If she ain't got it, then I hit her with that holler back. I swear to God, I'm coochie. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to, we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some, really out here on some, I'm really out here on some play. I'm really out here on some play. I'm really out here on some, really out here on some play. I ain't never been a hater. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to, we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some shit. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some shit. I'm really out here on some shit. If it ain't play, I ain't with it. We can skip it, I'd rather get down to business. That's a business, man, tactic. I'm cut from a different fabric. I'm fantastic, all these be talking like they don't do that. But when I do that, the question I'm asking. I'm asking. This bread, I get this check and I cash it. Never backwards, I'll show you how to get it. So you got it. Tell that
need to put that in my pocket on my mama. Do you know what that is?
You know what that is?
Everything. I live a broke instead of running that. And I'm focused. So try to knock me if you can. I get the knocking out this van with this knock in my hand. I need my dollars in advance.
Yeah.
I missed the difference. She thought she was dreaming when she seen me had a pinch up. The most infamous. Got good account Benjamins. I'm getting chips. Getting rich. Stack of stall. Penny pinch. Hit the waves. Any sip. Blowing expenses.
Yeah.
Most of these fall like a skinny tight. Most of you fall buff like Timberland. But can't fight that left, right, left, right. Hit a finish. Chest plate. And watch the company you drink. Because it be the same. You hang with every out here trying to kick on it. All about this money, but I practice what you preach. Cause I'm all about this money, watching me eat.
Watch me eat.
I ain't never been a hater. When they come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a player, so I gotta keep a player. I ain't never needed nothing but the paper. Really out here on some jail. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some player. I'm really out here on some jail. Look what they did. Now everything after this gon' be big. They done made a hustle out of town with a kid. I'ma get it how I live. Even if I got a kid, it out of not rhymes off the top. Rings with a watch, rubber bands around knots. I'm on, they gon' say it ain't so. I started from a section 8 home. Now turn the chairs into thrones. I'ma say I keep it player like LeBron. Cause I got to. If I ain't your number one yet, I'm in your top two. Green lights on, nigga knocking, tryna stop you. This Remy Martin keep trippin' like I'm Papoose. Boy, it was not true. I keep it playin' like I'm playin' for the league. So when you winning, that just mean you gotta take one for the team. And shit, I did that. Money out of I'ma flip that. Sit back and watch it do that. Stunting on my ex with a new I'm stupid. And I can give a about a coochie when I'm dollars at. If she ain't got it, then I hit her with that holler back. I swear to God, I'm coochie. I ain't never been a hater. When they come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some play. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some play. I'm really out here on some play. I ain't never been a hater. When they come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some play. Really out here. I'm really out here on some, really out here on some plan shit. I ain't never been a hater. I ain't never been a hater. When they come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the paper. Really out here on some shit. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some shit. I'm really out here on some shit. If it ain't play, I ain't with it. We can skip it, I'd rather get down to business. That's a business, man. Tactic, I'm cut from a different fabric. I'm fantastic, all these be talking like they don't do that. But where that do, that's the question I'm asking.
Question I'm asking.
This bread, I get this check and I cash it. Never backwards, I'll show you how to get it. So you got it. Tell that need to put that in my pocket on my mama. Do you know what that is?
You know what that is?
Everything. I live a broke instead of running that. And I'm focused. So try to knock me if you can. I get the knocking out this van with this knock in my hand. I need my dollars in advance.
Yeah.
I missed the difference. She thought she was dreaming when she seen me had a pinch up. The most infamous. Got good account Benjamins. I'm getting chips. Getting rich. Stack of stall. Penny pinch. Hit the waves. Any sip. Blowing expenses.
Yeah.
Most of these fall like a skinny tight. Most of you fall buff like Timberland. But can't fight that left, right, left, right. Hit a finish. Chest plate. And watch the cup and then you creep. Cause it be the same. You hang with every out here trying to kick on it. All about this money, but I practice what you preach. Cause I'm all about this money, watching me eat.
Watch me eat.
I ain't never been a hater. When they come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some jail. Really out here on some, I'm really out here on some plan. I'm really out here on some jail. Look what they did. Now everything after this gon' be big. They done made a hustle out of town with a kid. I'ma get it how I live. Even if I got a kid, it out of my shit. Rhymes off the top. Rings with a watch, rubber bands around knots. I'm on, they gon' say it ain't so. I started from a section 8 home. Now turn the chairs into thrones. I'ma say I keep it player like LeBron. Cause I got to. If I ain't your number one yet, I'm in your top two. Got this. I'm really out here on some, really out here on some plan shit. I ain't never been a hater. I ain't never been a hater.
When it come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep it plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the paper. Really out here on some shit. Really out here on some. I'm really out here on some shit. I'm really out here on some shit. If it ain't play, I ain't with it. We can skip it, I'd rather get down to business. That's a business, man. Tactic, I'm cut from a different fabric. I'm fantastic, all these be talking like they don't do that. But what I do, that's the question I'm asking. This bread, I get this check and I cash it. Never backwards, I'll show you how to get it. So you got it. Tell that need to put that in my pocket on my mama. Do you know what that is? For everything, I live a broke instead of running. And I'm focused. So try to knock me if you can. I get the knocking out this van with this knock in my hand. I need my dollars in advance. Yeah. I missed the difference. She thought she was dreaming when she seen me have a pinch. The most infamous, got good accountant Benjamins. I'm getting chips, getting rich, stack of stall. Penny pitch, hit the waves, any sip, blowing expensive. Yeah. Most of you fall like a skinny fight. Most of you fall buff like Timberland, but can't fight that left, right. Hit up in his chest, sleep. And watch the company, you creep, cause we the same. You hang with it, be out here trying to kick on it. All about this money, but I practice what you preach. Cause I'm all about this money, watching me eat. Watch me eat. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some jail. Really out here on some. I'm really out here on some plan. I'm really out here on some jail. Look what they did. Now everything after this gon' be big. They done made a hustle out of town with a kid. I'ma get it how I live. Even if I gotta get it out of notch. Crimes off the top, huh? Rings with a watch, rubber bands around knots. I'm on, they gon' say it ain't so. I started from a Section 8 home. Now turn the chairs into thrones. I'ma say I keep it player like LeBron. Cause I got to. If I ain't your number one yet, I'm in your top two. Green light from nigga knocking, tryna stop you. This Remy Martin keep trippin' like I'm Papoose. Boy, it was not true. I keep it playin' like I'm playin' for the league. So when you winning, that just mean you gotta take one for the team. And shit, I did that. Money out of I'ma flip that. Sit back and watch a do that. Stunting on my ex with a new I'm stupid. And I can give a about a coochie when I'm daughters at. If she ain't got it, then I hit her with that holler back. I swear to God, I'm coochie. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some play. Really out here on some. I'm really out here on some play. I'm really out here on some play. I ain't never been a hater. When it come to we don't never save them. My uncle always taught me how to keep a plan, so I gotta keep a plan. I ain't never needed nothing but the pay. Really out here on some play. Really out here on some. I'm really out here on some. I'm really out here on some.
Darkest Patronus. Yeah. This is so hard, man. You know we had to do the remix. We about to kill him on this one. Yakimo. Hey, but D-Lo. Hey, go ahead, sir. No.
I'm really about that. Really about that. You know. You know what's what. Try to count stacks.
Try to count stacks.
Don't get it. Misunderstood. I need all that. All that. All that. Need to fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Big bands. Big bands.
Yeah.
Big bags.
When it comes to getting money, I'm focused and motivated. When it comes to having beef, we grab roots and kept you spraying. So really what you saying? My niggas ain't playing. We ballin' on you balls with no sweat up on our head. I'm like a baker with this bread. Commando with this ammo, we just trying to get ahead. Why these haters hold me back, bro? I focus on these stack though. So baby, how you feeling? If you down to getting money, then we can get down to business. Swear the Lord is my witness, I done done a lot of things. Like houses so quick and put down on a black shit. Showed a little weird. Ran up in a jewelry store, pass on some guns. Now we sliding with them. Yo, like a criminal. Fly individual. Purple haze is what I bless. The highest word. Yo, eyes sitting really low. Pockets looking really thick. Cause I got another 100 bills stuck inside of it. Yeah, come on.
I'm really about that. Really about that. You know what's what. Tryna count stacks.
Tryna count stacks.
Don't get it. Misunderstood. I need all that. All that. All that. Hey, to fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Big bands. Big bands.
Hairline. They knew I bounced back. It only took a little mama so fine. She only calls me when it's time. What you know about war when you don't even got a dime? I swear these words dropping dimes. How you get out so fast? I did 36 months when I got caught up for a pass. I used to always try to pass. Now I'm catching this up. You truly something special if I pick my phone up. You got what I want, girl, I need
all that.
Keep them haters out your business, we don't need
all that.
My mind's motivated, can you match my drive? Are you down to ride if it's raining outside? Broke, cash, bet my debit got banned. When Joker told me fall back, I seen who really was my friends. I'm all in, treating fake friends like enemies. Trying to count stacks of it, it's gon' remember me. Greed.
I'm really about that, really about that,
you know. You know what's what,
try to count stacks,
try to count stacks.
Don't get it misunderstood.
I need all that,
all that,
all that.
Hey, to fall back, fall back,
fall back.
Big bands, big bands,
big bands,
big bags, big bands.
My D-Lo, you a fool for this. Young Green, Yakimo, you probably home. Linwood Drama Part 2. Ain't nothing but a Linwood thing. Yeah. I need all that. What up, more? Remix.
Remember sitting in the studio listening to Croc Flow.
Yes.
Bumping on that green, thinking one day I'ma blow.
I
wrote a couple bars, they like, Lil, let go.
Yeah.
But I was still distracted by choosing figures with low. Yeah, and getting money.
Yeah.
Just life I live in our pony, flocking in and out of houses, trying to save a couple hundreds. Ask my baby mama, grandma always had a hustle. We had a candy house above, but I was keeping up on this. I went too hard, on to put my hands on them. I wasn't thinking, man, that was getting bands for me. New whip, low coat, dark tint, in dash, B-shit, 350.
Yeah.
Hot shit, but I'm still a man at the end. I'm gonna get my stuff for this. I grab my pen and express my mind. Like behind these walls, only make me more shy. So don't hate a young and respect my grind.
I'm really about that,
really about that.
You know what's what. Try to count stacks,
try to count stacks.
Don't get it misunderstood.
I need all that,
all that,
all that.
Hey, to fall back, fall back,
fall back.
Big bands, big bands.
Big
Yeah. Man, pass me that lighter, bro. It's turning up, boy. We ain't got no school tomorrow. We ain't gotta go to work.
Party in the hills. Party in the hills.
Swerving. Yeah, they know, leave that picture so perfect. Shorty bag, for certain. New bag on a hip, that's Birkin. Hit the really brag. Car fast, life fast, we crash. Sit back, girl just laugh. Big party in the hills, we crash. Got the drinks, we popping. Good green, can't stop, I'm bopping. So high, feeling like a pilot. All the girls hang around, cause we got it. And they know we slay. Throw the money in the air, get paid. What you say? Too good for shade. Summertime popping, it's a new wave.
Party in the hills, party in the hills, we can party in the hills. Party in the hills, pop bottles, we chill, we can party in the hills. Party in the hills, party in the hills, we can party in the hills. Party in the hills, pop bottles, we chill, we can party in the hills.
Turned up, we bopping, pool party, girls just wildin'. Been the go, drop it low to the flow now.
Yeah.
Top down on the, we can roll now. Tryna tell you boys going down.
Yeah.
Tell the DJ ladies hit the floor now. All the chicks in the pool where you go now. In them house on the roof got took down. Neighbors knocking at the door now. Oh snap, it's about to go down. Cops coming, running through the door now. All this weed in the air got a zone now. Yeah, we faded. Party hard, it's a celebration.
Yeah.
So wasted, chicks get naked. Keys misplaced it, probably won't make it back.
Party in the hills, party in the hills, we can party in the hills. Party in the hills, pop bottles, we chill, we can party in the hills. Party in the hills, party in the hills, we can party in the hills. Party in the hills, pop bottles, we chill, we can party in the hills.
begin.
Yeah. Boy, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, man. Yo, everybody out.
We sing hallelujah to the good Lord. We pray to get him out the hood, guy. We stay.
Radio show's coming up next, man. We start in about 10 minutes, so make that move. Tell somebody, tell everybody. We on 10 minutes radio show.
We say hallelujah to the good Lord. We pray to get him out the hood, God. Stay on a mission for a good life, and I won't stop till we get him out the hood. We say hallelujah to the good Lord. We pray to get him out the hood, God. Stay on a mission for a good life, and I won't stop till we get him out the hood.
Some of us grind to get by, some of us get rich, some of us grinding just die. Some of us grinding thin lips, swing for the fences. Ain't no time hiding the bench, and eventually you'll get everyone's undivided attention. Right tension, the life in the pen, just not getting a chance. That's only crime in the end. This a cold ass world. These streets will get you popped while you slang your rock. That I'm seething at the thought that the evil is the people that you see. You'll be the cops. Like we might get shot before we even get a shot. Got us feeling like we need to tuck the heater just to walk. And it ain't a walk in the park. It's a dead sprint with a leg split. Trying to get ahead but you're dead limp. Just do your best and be ready when them checks hit. On to the neck.
Hallelujah to the good Lord. We pray to the good God. Stay on a mission for the good. I won't stop till we get him out the hood alive. Say hallelujah to the good Lord. We pray to get him out the hood, God. Say on a mission for the good life, and I won't stop till we get him out the hood alive.
Get on an early shout out, man. Go ahead and get on right now, Facebook, so we can shout you out. Facebook.com/DA Radio Show. Get on. We live right now. Yo, give us a comment. We're going to read your air name on the air. We're going to chop it up, man. We're going to have some fun tonight, man. Our guest tonight, he's in the building, man, Young Thunder. So we're going to be talking to him in a little bit, man. The radio show starts in about 8 minutes. MD is setting up, man. So we get ready to make this thing happen. Take you back a little bit with a Dominique. Dominique, man, got plays. What we do is the radio show.
I call my baby with my best friend, yeah. Said she was drinking and she messed up, yeah. How could she do this to me once again? This time I'm leaving, ain't no question, yeah. Her mama told me that she wasn't no good. I should've listened, now I'm wishing that I could. Sometimes the truth hurts, I ain't got no words. Now that I know she's
love is such a game, yo. The baby just got played, yo. Who can play that way, so? The baby just got played, yo.
inside of 5 minutes, y'all, we're going to start the radio show, man. Pre-show right now, the pre-game show. The radio show so off the chain. We need a pre-game show, man. That's what we do here, man. Getting you set up, getting you ready to make it happen. 4 minutes away, man. A little bit of John John, girlfriend. John John, girlfriend. Man, it's the radio show. It is up now. John, man, doing this thing. John, John, a true girlfriend right there at the hot joint. All right, man, take it back just a little bit. That's the one thing with the pregame show. We do take you back. Hey, shout out to Aaron Yep, man. Hope I said that right. What up, yo? What up, man? Jay Stone, what a do, man? What a do, Jay Stone? Everybody get the radio show started in about 30 seconds. So, man, tell your people to get on, get in where they fit in, so we'll go ahead and do this thing in about 30 seconds. Seconds, man. It's on around here, man. It's a radio show. And don't forget, man, we got a lot of things in store. We're going to talk about some of that stuff tonight, including the celebrity basketball game that we're going to be giving tickets to. And also, we got Industry Connect, a couple other events that we're going to be a part of. So we start in about 15 seconds. Mary, you ready to hit that button? Because that's what we do around here, man. Everything is live. We start in 10 seconds, and it's down with the countdown. Inside of 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Oh, just kidding. It's the radio show. Anyway, let's do it, y'all.
Representing for the hood, by the hood. Representing for the hood, by the hood.
Representing from the hood,
by the hood.
It's the radio show.
D-I-S.
D-I-S, this radio show. D-I-S, D-I-S, turn it up and let the radio blow.
If you independent, that's plenty, that's plenty. Been number one since the beginning, I don't think they even close to being finished. Honestly, I just think they really getting started. This the radio show made for independent artists. I'm KC, request that when you call it. If you really wanna get heard, just sing your song. MD and Dundee gon' get you promotion. And anything after that, Mary Alex, I have it. 1580 AM, every Monday they starting at 10 and don't quit to the shipping. Just tune in and listen, open your ears wide. Real bosses, we just tryna build an empire. All we do is work, we don't spend time. And I ain't lying when I say I might have been fine. Everything you gon' hear right here, bang. Number one for the independent artists doing things. Hold up.
D-I-S, D-I-S, this radio show. D-I-S, D-I-S. Turn it up and let the radio
flow.
D-I-S, D-I-S, your favorite radio.
To a lot of sexual harassment. There's a lot going on in the world, man, and we just keep our eyes on the news to see who's going to be next to go under. Will it be? Nah, it ain't going to be Mary. Nah, it ain't going to be MD. Nah, it ain't going to be Dundee, man. We're not going to go under for sexual harassment. Y'all ain't got to worry about that. You won't see us. But what you'll see us do is bringing that hot independent music to you. It's the radio show, which we do every week around this time. Coming to you live and direct from my Los Angeles studios. Heard on 1580 AM.
Big move right now.
Okay.
And then, so yeah, I'm going to go back to school in January.
Okay, so you all right with Laquita walking in saying that she need to get her hair done and that, you know,
because I'm going to have Keisha on point, ready to do her hair.
You messed her hair up, so you're going to have to do it over.
No, we're not going to have those problems. You're not going to have problems? No. I'm going to make sure that every person who's a hairstylist in my shop is not only beautiful, but knows how to do hair.
Okay, and what about if Obama, Miss Obama Nika, like she get out the chair and then she like, well, you know what? Let me go to the bank and get your money. I'll be right back.
And I'll be like, look,
we ain't seen.
I'll be like, look, we got right here. This my homegirl here. She's gonna go with you and she's gonna come back with you.
Okay.
And we expect her to come back with our money. So, you know, you ain't gonna leave here by yourself. I'm sorry.
Okay. Well, you know, I'm just putting those out there because those are issues you go through.
Right. You know what? If you want me to answer honestly as a business, I don't know what it would be like, and I have never experienced those business problems. But if I do and when I do, I hope to know that there's different things that I'm gonna go through to learn how to solve it. I'm not on the comedic side.
Right.
But yeah, I think I'll learn how to get through it. I mean, I think I'm pretty sure I'm going to have, you know, someone run off with my money.
Right.
I mean,
that's the way the game is.
Right, right. That's the way the game is.
I thought you said you
were. But you can be precise enough where that doesn't happen, right?
Yeah.
There's got to be a way where.
Yeah, it's all good. I don't know.
Diddy got robbed at one point in his life, right?
Yeah, it happens to everybody.
Well, wait, what's his new name?
It happens to everybody.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
Not much. I was trying to think what I want to do. Sit back. Maybe I want to get a barber shop.
Really?
No.
Oh, man, why are you talking
about it? I said think. Think is one thing, and doing is another. When you hear a person say think, that's all he's doing. He's thinking.
Right.
He ain't trying to execute nothing. He just thinking. But if I say, I'm going to open up a barbershop, then you know I'm going to do it.
Right.
But I'm just thinking right now.
Yeah, I am just thinking right now.
No, you're not. You're going to do it for real.
I know. I am going to do it for real.
Well, for real, we got our guest in the house tonight, man. We got Young Thunder. We're going to be talking to him in just a little bit, man. So we're going to find out what's going on in his world. And plus, Mary, we're going to play some records. Right?
Yes,
we're gonna play. Yes, we're gonna play. I don't know. We probably play.
Tell me a little bit
of Christian Ford.
Ooh.
Yeah, because you know he came on a couple of weeks ago, of course.
Yes.
And you know we're gonna play. I don't know. Maybe a little bit of Sophia Mojo. How about that?
I like Sophia Mojo. She was so great at the Industry Connects.
Yes, she was. Great girl. Shout out to Sophia Mojo.
Yes, amazing woman.
Mm-hmm. But we're gonna start everything off right now with last week's guest. Guap Fam. And then why Guap Fam is on, I want you to think about when a woman was scorned, okay? What did you do to retaliate against a guy when your heart was broken and the Ooh. Relationship ended?
That's a great question right now.
Right.
Okay,
we'll,
so
we'll get your answer.
Wait.
When we come back.
When scoring.
Oh, that's a tease.
Okay.
I love those teas. Strictly right, well, independent as always. It's what we do. It's the radio show.
Are you ready? I said, are you ready? See you with
me. You want a fresh style? Let me show you.
The radio show is breaking you.
Independent
music. Drop
that. Rock the beat.
Yeah. Wanna stir in my legs? Tell them that they can't beat me. You do it all for the fame. All a real wanna do is eat. Been about that. I've been about that. I've been about that. I've been about that, all I wanna do is eat. I've been about that.
I remember cold summers, even colder winters. Bagging up stresses, searching about the window. Trying to keep it low to keep on pissing off my kinfolk. Never was a pimp, I stayed away from the mentals. Hit up all my money, I stacked bread like bimbo. But think this little was limber. Stayed away from them niggas was simple. Hung out with gorillas, cause them niggas was killers.
You up here, that local fame got you going local, man.
Facts.
If we share a little pain. My team getting sleet, snow and rain. If it's about a dollar, then we only know it, man. Man, wanna swerve in my lane. Tell them that they can't beat me. You do it all for the fame. All I real wanna do is eat. Been about that. I've been about that. I've been about that. I've been about that. All I wanna do is eat. I've been about that.
This is JTK.
What's up, everybody? This your girl, Hazel Love.
Yo, what's cracking, man? It's OG Raw.
Right here on the number one source for independent music, the radio show.
Yeah. All I wanna do is be with you. All I wanna do is be with you. You have all of my attention. Now tell me, what are your intentions, girl? Cause I gotta know, I gotta know, I gotta know where I'd invest my feelings at. Cause the same as the briefs over here, briefs over there, they think they deserve
my love, my love.
What you gonna do with
my love, my love?
Just had to make it clear. All I wanna do is be with you. All I wanna do is be with you. I got a cuddle in the feelings. I don't really have the time to give. And I gotta know, I gotta know, I gotta know who I gonna spend my time with. Kind of
my love, my love.
What you gonna do with
my love, my love?
Just had to make it clear.
This is Bill 1000 repping Team Skywalker. Don't touch that dial. We'll be right back with more hot independent music after this on the radio show.
Hey, yo, what's up? What's going on, everybody? You already know what it is, man. One of the dopest, hottest
flashiest entertainment companies to be on the lookout for is the one and only Silverback Entertainment, y'all. And y'all, I'm telling you, SBE is not only a hot production company, but also a clothing line and home to independent artist KC, though. Y'all, I'm telling you, man, he keeps the West Coast lit with that anthem player. And yo, if you want to stay connected on everything that is Silverback Entertainment, make sure you visit their website at www.silverbackent.com. That's www.silvabackent.com.
Vader was a recent guest on the radio show. You can check out his new joint. Yo, Vader, talk to him.
Hey, what up, y'all? It's your boy Vader now tuning here live with the radio show. So make sure you check out my brand new joint, The Real MC. Let's get it.
Each week we have someone different. You never know who may stop by. It's only one way to find out, and that's listen every Monday night, 10 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, 1 a.m. Eastern, on the radio show. Now heard on iHeartRadio.
Hey, Sugar Free Cocaine Young, come in now. Man, hey, man, these commercials are done. Hey, back to some of this real music, you dig? Check that out. The radio show. Gang!
I'm going to go on in and answer the phones. You ain't got to yell at me. The radio show is this.
Who's this?
Yo, yo, who this?
I got big racks on my head now. Who's this?
Oh, man, is that the international superstar known as DJ Charlie?
And the legendary mogul, you feel me?
Yeah,
this DJ Charlie, by the way, you already know what it is, baby. Let's go. The radio show is handing.
Well, what's happening with you,
DJ Charlie? We miss you.
Oh, yeah. What up, Mary Alex? What's happening with you?
Nothing much. Just chilling. We miss you.
Hey, yo. I'm back in L.A., yo.
And we're going to go to Arizona for you. Don't trip.
That call, man. You know, I've been waiting for you guys in Arizona for, like, the last
don't. Season. We're coming, DJ Charlie. We're coming.
You guys got Uber. You guys got Lyft.
Uber.
Now, you guys got the airlines. You guys got the bikes. You guys got everything. I don't know.
The bikes.
Yeah.
Hey, hey, Charlie. MD.
Stop.
How was it that the, did you go to the core?
What'd you say?
You go to the DJ core?
Core DJs.
Hey, he's saying the wrong thing. He's saying the DJ core.
Nah, core DJs.
It's core DJs?
Yeah. I was...
So listen, the core DJs was phenomenal, man. Everybody tapped in through the city, man. They had everybody in there. I mean, nothing but DJs, radio personalities, models. Big shout out to Cranks Audio. They were the title sponsor of the whole entire event. Make sure you guys go check them out real quick. And yeah, yo, the radio show was in there, y'all, if y'all didn't know.
Well, we knew.
Yeah, we knew.
We knew.
We
always make everything happen.
The radio show was in there like somewhere, you feel me?
Yeah.
But look, y'all, I'm going to call you guys right now because I'm calling you guys about DJ Charlie. Have you heard the major news?
And what might that be, DJ Charlie?
DJ Charlie is getting married.
He is way too young. You better stop. His mom will whoop somebody.
Y'all heard the birthday bash going down tomorrow?
Birthday bash?
No,
where might the birthday bash be going down at?
Nah, I'm playing, y'all. For real, though. Stop playing. All right, so listen. All right, though. I'm an official core DJ now.
All right. Congratulations, okay. Man. Congratulations.
Woo!
Congratulations to you on that.
I like to my boy Tony Neal, man. DJ 3, man. They all held it down, man. And then, you know, they were like, yo, we got to put a young mogul on, man. And they told me I'm the youngest in their coalition. So, yeah, I'm a part of the core DJ team, yo. So, it's a crazy move. Social media is talking about it, and the radio show is talking about it right now.
Well, there it is,
yeah.
Man. That's right. Youngest in charge, DJ Charlie.
Go, DJ
part of the core
Charlie.
DJs. Now, everybody's wondering, what are the core DJs? Core DJs, man, basically, core DJs are DJs and radio personalities and club DJs from all over the country. They get the different, they come together. 4 or 5 times a year all over the country, and they network fellowship and a whole nine. I'm actually a baby core DJ. I'm not a hardcore one. We're baby core DJs.
Hey.
Charlie's official core DJ. So, you know.
Yo, shout out to Tony Neal, man, the CEO, the founder, the legendary Tony Neal, DJ Tony Neal, man. He actually announced it to the world on his Instagram account, on his Facebook account, at I Am Tony Neal.
And he
had to do it, man. And I was like, yo, like, I appreciate their support, you know what I mean? But big shout out to Heavy Duty one time. Big shout out to DJ John Blaze, everybody at Icon Radio. But look, y'all, I'm about to bounce. Y'all keep it locked for my indie mix coming up here on the radio show on 1580 AM, baby.
That's what's up, man. Well, you heard
and
the man.
I heart.
You heard the man. This indie mix is coming up, man. So that's coming up soon. My man Young Thug will be in the building in just a few minutes as well.
So we gonna
slow it down, man.
I'm gonna pop up. Y'all can keep it locked. It's on the low right now.
Nah, all right, man. It's the radio right. show.
Grab a chair, sit right there. Hands behind your back, cause you won't need it. I got some things I wanna show while I make my way over to you. I know that I've been busy, singing, performing, you sing, be paying you no attention. But tonight it's all about you, making fantasies come true. Just let me take my time. I'm not done yet, I'm just getting started. Heels on, trench coat on, underneath nothing on. Baby, get ready, giving you the special tonight. You say that you want me to let up, but you don't.
Come on, you can handle it.
So I'm gonna stay right here. But I'll make you shake, quiver, when I deliver. Ooh, I'm not done yet, I'm just getting started. Save your strength for what's next. Round two is high as you can count to. Get ready, giving you the special tonight.
Oh, I'm ready now, you got me feeling special, baby. I'm trying to take you high, I'm talking heaven level, baby. Cause you haven't sent and even sneezed, but God bless you, baby. And there's some things I've been meaning to text you lately, like anytime you're feeling generous, don't ever hesitate. Know we both be working, but even God on the seventh day had to take a break, and I'ma break you off. You got your trench coat on, it's time to take it off. You got me feeling special in the worst way. I'm at how you're singing like the birds, babe. And you know I can freak you with the wordplay. It's crazy how you sexy on your worst day. Look, I ain't finna word blade, I'ma be there next to you. I'm trying to last another round after two. You always get to talking all that whoop-de-whoop. It's time to make your actions match your attitude. So what it really do?
You always talking all that whoop-de-whoop. That's what I like in that. That's what I like in that song. You always talking all that whoop-de-whoop. Yeah. Hey, man, shout out some folks checking us out on Facebook Live. Randy Hankins. What up, Randy? Irmar, what up? What up? What up? Devilla, Aaron, Jay Stone, Denancy? Denancy. I hope I said that name right. Denancy. Shout out to all of you all checking us out on Facebook Live. By the way, go ahead and get the shares on. Spread the word. Also, let everybody know we here. It's the radio show, all independent hip-hop and R&B music at its finest right here, man. Coming to you live and direct from Los Angeles. What a do, what a do, what a do, man. We got our guest in the house. We're going to be talking to him in just a few moments or so. 626-793-0900 is the phone number. You want to get in, talk to us. Go ahead and leave your comment on Facebook as well. We'll read it on the air, you know what I'm saying? And we'll shout you out as well. Now, before we bring in our guests, I want to get out there something that we can discuss real quick here. We're going to go ahead and jump into Love and Lust a little early tonight, man. All right?
Love and Lust.
Yeah, Love and Lust a little early tonight. Let's make it happen right now.
Live from the radio show.
Love and Lust. Time for love.
Love, lust.
Lust in relationship question of the day. What's today's question?
Indeed, today's question is brought to you by who?
your mic's at a high level.
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's brought to you by guess who? iHeartRadio, where the radio show airs every Monday night, 1 Eastern, 10 Pacific. So you want to hear some real independent music? Holla at Your Boys, the radio show. And for those in Los Angeles, it's 1580 AM on your AM dial. Not FM, but AM. Yeah. So sit back, relax, and watch us go to town. Are you ready for this?
Choo-choo.
I thought, okay, that's what's up. Now, you know what? I just happened to be looking online, and I saw this the other day, and it kind of reminded me of a movie way back when, and I knew somebody that didn't quite go through this, but he suffered a little bit. Bottom line is, that it was a guy in the Midwest, and he had brought a new car.
Mm-hmm.
The relationship didn't work out.
All right.
And the girl got mad and burnt the car up.
Burnt the car up.
So, it reminded me of a movie that Whitney Houston was in. What was that movie called? I forgot. That was Waiting to Exhale. Remember in the part in the movie where Whitney Houston burnt the guy's house up?
No, burnt it in that movie, right?
I was like, Whitney Houston didn't burn the car.
She burnt the house up.
Mm-hmm.
So I was thinking of who I knew, somebody who kind of went through not quite that bad of a situation,
mm-hmm.
but basically she got mad and
did a left eye.
Well, no, what happened was somehow she got his phone and told his family and everything and his job and everything about who he was cheating on with another girl and put him on blast, right? And then I knew my other homegirl, she got mad at her ex
uh-huh.
and she cut up his work clothes, right? I guess he wears a uniform to work, so she cut up the crotch and all that stuff, and he didn't notice till he got to work, so he had to go the whole day with his crotch showing at his job, right? Because she was mad at him. And then another one of my homegirls, I got some real vicious homegirls.
I know.
But she somehow took his work gloves, and they love messing with their work clothes. She took his work gloves and glued them together.
Mm-hmm.
Right, I guess he got a job where he needed his work gloves. He couldn't do them. She stuck them together. Right, so he couldn't use his gloves for work.
Uh-huh.
And then he had lost the day's pay because he needed his gloves to work, whatever job he had.
Mm-hmm.
So I was thinking, have you either been the one to do the actual getting back at
retaliating,
or have you been retaliated against?
Oh my God!
Anybody out there listening, hit us up 626-793-0900 because we want to hear your story, Mary. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you've either one or both.
How about both?
Do you want to share? Let's go. Ahead
I'm a crazy woman.
I gathered.
One time.
Hey, go ahead.
I mean, it's not that bad, but yeah, I guess I slashed all four of his tires.
You slashed tires? Oh yeah, I forgot about the can. That's right. Go ahead. Yeah.
Yeah, I slashed all four of his tires because he was breaking my heart and he was leaving me. And like what he was leaving me for, like him giving up on our relationship hurt me the most. Mm-hmm. And I didn't want him to give up, so I was like, "No, you're not going nowhere, homie." Slap.
Oh,
and
is
I
that
slashed
right?
his tires.
I slashed all four of his tires.
Mm-hmm.
You slashed all of them?
No, I slashed two of them.
Two of them?
Yeah, so he could replace one.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so he could replace one, and then he would still have to replace the other because you only have one emergency tire, and he'd have to tell somebody to bring them back in. So why not the woman that's behind him who he just broke up with
uh-huh.
and still has some type of attraction to you, get me?
Okay.
You set him up.
Right.
I'm sorry I'm saying this.
Right.
He's catching this live.
Yeah, it's bad. Young Thunder's kind of moving over to the side.
Right. He's like, pregnant. Hey, everybody watch out for Mary Alex. Like, no.
Yeah. So with that said, after you slashed two of the tires, what happened after that? Did you all get back together?
I took him to get the spare tire. The other one for the other part of the car because, you know, I slashed both of them. And then after that, we just kind of, you know, figured it out.
Okay. All right. That's what's up.
Mm-hmm.
That's what's up. Okay. All right. Wow. Okay.
That's interesting.
Yeah, that is interesting.
But I think burning up clothes is more, I think it's more
what?
Intense. Like,
impact,
you know, like, I got your two tires, but I can't go to your house and burn your whole house down. Like,
well, the left eye did it.
But you know, I'm pretty sure a bad woman, she could do anything. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Don't tempt her.
Right. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Burn. I wouldn't.
That's crazy.
Burn the house down to the ground.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Right. I'm pretty sure if I already slashed two tires, like, I would go the four and I would burn down the house. Uh-huh. You know?
If you have,
I think we women, like I was telling MD earlier, we women just run off emotions.
Of course.
And so we're just like, I'll ruin our whole future, which is our family, food, and stability, because I love you. In reality, it's like, well, calm down.
Like that. Yeah,
you, like, you're not going to have nowhere to sleep.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. If you burn down the house.
Exactly. So. Exactly. Men's on the but you didn't think of that. You didn't think of that.
Right.
You just wanted to burn down the house.
Right.
You made that moment, at that very moment, and that's it. So.
The men are opposite. Mess with our money, mm-hmm. you burn your house down.
So you know what? You should have never said that, because now women are going to be blowing up piles of money nowadays. Yeah. It's never going to happen.
That's
ever.
Our money.
Now you it's never going to happen.
Well, let's bring in our guest and see what he got to say about all this.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands in the air.
Oh, it's time for the best part of the evening.
The radio show. Move the crowd.
Thank you. All right, now it's time to move the crowd right about now, but we're taking artists off stage, bringing backstage, so we can get to know him more on a intimate level. By the way, phone lines are kind of quiet tonight, man. 626-793-0900. Hey, crazy women, I'm sure women out there are non-crazy women, or if you were just mad, stand up, man.
You said it right.
We want to hear your story, man. Let us know, what did you do to retaliate
against
somebody
first.
When they broke your heart? We want to hear from you tonight. 626-793-0900.
626-793-0900. And like I said, Dundee, you said it right in the first time. Crazy women.
All right. That's all good. Well, yeah. I didn't want them coming and slashing my tire. That's why, you know, as I cover that up in this politically correct society that we in now, I got to cover that up. So, non-crazy women, stand up. Young Thunder's in the building tonight, man. Young Thunder, give it up one time, man. Give it up.
All the way to Indiana.
What way?
About to get into that right now, man. But before we get into Young Thunder in Indiana, man, Young Thunder.
What's good with it?
Yo, man, so now we talking about tonight. Have you known a woman to be scorned? Have you has somebody retaliated against you, or you've done the retaliating? What's good? What's up?
Man, I had a few of those.
Give me one.
I'm going to tell you one thing. Don't let them know where you live at.
Okay.
You know, you got a nice little car sitting in the driveway. Yeah. You're going to wake up with scars all on it.
Okay. So you went to one of those. Yeah. Okay.
Head enough.
All right.
Don't have to get in no details.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying?
Leave
him alone.
Exactly. It's all good. So what's going on with Young Thunder these days, man?
Man, and you know, just constantly working, staying on the grind, building my company, Street Philosophy.
Uh-huh.
It's a LLC. It's a clothing line and entertainment business. Building it up, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So it's an LLC and a clothing company. So when is all that coming out? Or is that coming out soon, or the clothing line already out, or what's up?
Yeah, we working on the brand right now, touching bases with people in the UK. Got different things going on, trying to put different business ventures together. Thinking about 2018, I'm going to set some stuff off, you know.
Mm-hmm. So. Okay, that's what's up. So is that hard for you, because you independent, is that hard to set up like a business like that, clothing line, and you know, on the other part of the country, or the world, should I say, you know what I'm saying, is that hard to do?
At times it get complicated, but you know, as long as the people support you and you had a support, then you know, I think anything is possible.
That's what's up, man. So you straight out of Indiana. What's tell us about that?
I'm for Wayne, Indiana, you know, representing, it's the second biggest city in Indiana. Indianapolis is the capital.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
And the name of the label is what that you represent?
Street Philosophy.
Street Philosophy. Yeah. And you got your new single, just is banging.
Oh, yeah, it's called Living. Check it out on iTunes. It's hot.
And you were here doing your video for the song, huh?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Shot some scenes in Hollywood, and, you know, I got some more stuff to shoot, but it's going to come out high. It's going to come out dope.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're looking forward to doing that. But True Indie Access, Dundee?
Yeah, we're going to do the video on True Indie Access and the whole nine, man. We're going to do Young Thunder good. We're going to take care of him on that end. Yeah, so you came out here to L.A. to shoot your music video. So what was that like for you, man?
It's a good experience. A lot of friendly, supportive people, you know. So many people supporting me. I was actually shocked because, you know, I had the little speaker box turned on. People was passing by, jamming to it, and, you know, they actually wanted to be a part of it. So, you know, to have that support is pretty good, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, okay. So people saw you on the street and they wanted to be extras in your video.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. All right. Did you get anybody extra to be in your video?
Oh, yeah. I know Superman hopped in there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Superman hopped in there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That's what's up, man. What was the wildest thing? Anything wild or funny happened at your video shoot?
I had about a few. I had these two little females try to kidnap me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's always a good look,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
Definitely. I got to come out with a CD. Nobody want to kidnap me. So I got to come out with a CD.
You also attended that Cardi B birthday party, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That was lit, man. Straight
oh,
up.
Yeah?
That was lit.
Okay. Hey, did she get on? Did she perform anything, or she was just there?
I think she got on and did her thing. I wasn't really paying attention. I was too busy. I was getting messed up. So,
You's already gone.
Okay. Yeah. I was gone.
Chilling.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. We about to jump into the Young Thunder record in just a moment or so. That Living. Before we get into that, I need to ask him about Indiana and the independent artists out there in that rap scene. What's that like down there?
Well, it's a lot of talented artists out there, man. I think with the power of the city backing it. You know, we can, you know, make it happen. Everybody can get together and, you know, pretty much make something happen and, you know, blow it up. Because we need that. You know what I'm saying?
Right. Are you part of like a crew or it's just you or are you part of a, you know, shout out to your peoples out there. Give me any other artists out there in the area that's doing their thing besides you that we don't know about.
Well, I heard a few artists. I got my ear out to the street. I heard about some cat called Scoop the Kid. I listen to his music. It's pretty dope. It's a few other artists that's doing their thing. I don't want to get into it right now because it's too many.
Yeah,
so.
It's too many. You know, I got you. I just wanted to know if you was part of a crew. I wanted to shout your folks out.
Okay.
Yeah, it's all good, man. We're going to jump into your record right now. We're going to do that Living.
Okay.
That Living, man. Straight up. This Young Thunder. Go ahead and kick to your record, man. Go do your thing.
Yeah, check your boy out. It's my new single, Living. Check it out on iTunes. It's hot. It'll get you off your feet. You feel me?
Yeah. Well, you feel it right here. Living. After that, we got the DJ Charlie Indie Mix. He called earlier, so we're going to make it happen with one of his indie mixes. And we got more with Young Thunder, as well as Mary Alex and MD, man. Strictly independent as always. Insider moves the crowd, y'all. It's the radio show.
It's another banger.
This is
the radio show.
Independent and exclusive.
Turn it up.
Move the crowd.
We can party board all night. Hood. Love a good life, them passports, I take flight. Got the check on me like Ed Knights, I can't lie. Y'all love money, can't sleep, coming up money. Got grind hard, do it all day. Getting out of spend some of that club money. Got spending like a DJ, I bounce back like a replay. I split the money like cheesecake, then I'm back hopping on the freeway. I like a chick that's classy, when we hit the room, she nasty. Cool, just got a wrong swag on the club scene, she flashy. I'm kinda tipsy, just a little bit. We hit the room, we getting lit. No Halloween, I don't play the trick, but a couple hundred that'll make you strip. I work hard, so I play harder. I ain't trying to slip, so I play smarter. Don't be ashamed, take this goose, baby. Let's party hard like there's no tomorrow.
To live this life, you need some motivation. Grind hard all day, get about this elevation. As time fly by, just do your best while you living here. Let's party all night, get faded and forget your fears. To live this life, you need some motivation. Grind hard all day, get right this elevation.
And so far, but just do your best while you living here. Let's party all night, get faded and forget your fears.
In the bed, I go deep, baby. Turn a good girl to a freak lady. Drive her crazy like a new Mercedes. Give her good sex, I'm feeling obligated. Lock it down like a combination. Word spread across the population. Money talking while these hating. My life goes, I'm going elevated. West Coast to L.A., Midwest with they. Down south to the H-Town, that party life, we get wild. Flying out to the NY, East Coast, they get live. On the plane, I'm feeling jet lag. Take a trip to London, do it worldwide. Pop out of some champagne, on the scene like a thing. I flex on them like a hamstring. I do me, stay in my own lane. One life, I'm gonna live it up. I'm getting faded, fill up my cup. Bad, she the model type, and she leaving with me, then that's what's up.
To live this life, you need some motivation. Grind hard all day, get grab that celebration. As time fly by, just do your best while you living here. Let's party all night, get faded and forget your fears. To live this life, you need some motivation. Grind hard all day, get grab that celebration. As time fly by, just do your best while you living here. Let's party all night, get faded. To live this life, you need some motivation. Grind hard all day, get wiped, that's elevation. As time fly by, just do your best while you living here. Let's party all night, get faded and forget your fears. To live this life, you need some motivation. Grind hard all day, get wiped, that's elevation. As time fly by, just do your best while you living here. Let's party all night, get faded and forget your fears.
Straight out of Indiana, Fort Wayne to be exact. So folks right there, Young Thunder.
Yeah, what's good? What's good?
That's what's up, man. That's a good record, man.
Oh, yeah,
good record.
Yeah.
Good record. I'm feeling that one for sure, man. No doubt. That's gonna be on a CD or something coming out soon, right?
Yeah, it's called the Sync Album.
Called what now?
The Sync Album.
The Sync Album.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. When's that coming out?
I'm planning for 2018.
2018 with that? Okay. All right. So you out there just kind of promoting the single and all that right now?
Yep.
Okay. Yep. All right. All right. Now, you know, I folks checking us out on Facebook Live, Ishmael Rodriguez, Villa. I'm going to say that right. Villa? Villa? Ask Young Thunder when he's releasing his new music video. So they wanted me to ask, so I ask you, Young Thunder, when are you releasing your new music video?
I was thinking about in a couple months.
Okay.
You know.
Okay.
Time to promote the single and, you know, hit them with that video.
Okay. All right. That's what's up. That's what's up, man. So that's coming out in a couple months.
Yeah.
And that'll come out with the video as well.
Yep.
All right. So you're doing it that way. You're not dropping a whole lot of mixtapes and just a lot of music and you're waiting and you're doing it calculated. You think, you know, it's a good move for you, right?
All it takes is one song.
Right. Okay. That's what's up. So did the radio stations down there in Fort Wayne, Indiana and all that, do they play independent music on those stations? Do you guys get a lot of support down there?
I'm gonna have to keep it real. I don't believe a lot of artists get supported like that when it comes down to where I'm from. I'm gonna just be honest.
It's all good. That's what's up. Yeah, a lot of artists.
We need to know that.
We need to know that. And a lot of artists are sitting in that chair that you're sitting in actually tell us that. So that's why we ask that. Cause we want to get a pulse of what's going on, you know, all over the country as well. So that's why we ask that.
Right.
Out, man. So, well, we do support you here on the radio show. So, right, you got a home here.
I respect that, man.
That's what's up, man. So this is the promo tour. Are you going to other cities, or this is the only city you coming to for, you know, just being in LA right now?
Oh yeah, I'm definitely setting up a tour. I was just talking to MD about that.
Uh huh.
Setting up some.
Okay,
You do have, when you get back in LA, you do have, damn, back to LA, back to Indiana, Fort Wayne, you do have some shows lined up, right?
Oh, yeah, I'm getting some stuff lined up behind the scenes. You know,
okay.
Man, straight up.
All right, that's what's up. That's what's up, man, but I'm glad you're to promote that single. We're going to try something new when we come back. I'm going to put MD on the spot here.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to put MD on the spot. It's real simple.
Duck and dodge.
Right up his alley, right?
Duck and dodge.
And we're going to do a little thing called Industry Connects, right? And what we do with Industry Connections, we're gonna ask you three industry questions, right? Mm-hmm. And since MD is the man behind the industry, mm-hmm. this is real easy and right up his alley. So, well, we got three industry-related questions that MD is gonna ask you. All right, when we come back after this DJ Charlie mix, and we'll see if Mary know some of this stuff as well.
She handled that. What was that we did?
Head nodder session. That's right, man. Yeah. We go Industry Connects right after this DJ Charlie mix when we return. Strictly Independent as always. It's the radio show. Yes, sir. Any mix time. Let's do it.
DJ Charlie.
Tell you what it really is to your face, and if my
ask about your girl, you know what I say. She feel like without me. She look like without me. She can't do without me. That bitch think without me. Nigga, don't look too happy, little bit. Should've stay when you happy, little bit. I know cause I'm checking. I see that you stress me. You look a little crappy, little bit.
Run around trying to stain on me. I don't go. Run around, put a chain off me. I won't go. Look at my wrist, look at my ring, look at my watch, look at my chain, look at my wrist, look at my ring, look at my watch, look at my chain, look at my ring, look at my watch, look at my chain, look at my wrist, look at my ring, look at my watch, look at my chain. I got it, I do not kiss. She topping me off, she sucking my gravy. Look at my wrist, she look at the glitz and talk about she wanna have my baby. I do not go, not wiping no. Now when it's I got them crazy. Hitting my line, she texting my phone, putting her business all over my Facebook. I was always rocking, that was like a digging, I don't even know. Better watch yourself aside. Target's colder than the snow. Remember growing up outside, on the corner with that. Fake it emphasized, but all of my 100 for show. Run around, try to stain.
I don't know why I'm growling, but this song just make me growl. I don't know why. I have no idea why I'm growling, but it's all good, man. You know, yeah, exactly. You know what, man? I've never in my life heard me do that either. So I don't know why I'm growling, man. But we're definitely making it happen. Shout out to my man DJ Charlie, new core DJ Charlie, man, for making it happen tonight with the Indie Mix. Thank you for that contribution to the show tonight, man. So it's a good situation around here, man. We got my man Young Thunder. He's still in the building.
Yo,
man. Indiana, where y'all at, man? We do want to hear from y'all down there. We got one of your own in the building. We don't get one trick in here very often, so y'all better hurry up and get in. 626-793-0900. 626-793-0900.
Call in.
We got anybody on hold?
Nah, no one's on hold. Hey, one's on hold, man. They got scared.
Yeah, scared. Hang up.
Don't get scared.
Yeah, don't get scared. Hit us up.
Dang.
It's all good. Now, you know, we're going to go Industry Connects. We're going to do 3 minutes, three questions in 5 minutes. So Young Thunder MD is going to ask you three questions about the music industry, all right, about your career, all right? And you got 30 seconds per answer, all right? MD, ready, set, go.
Question number one. As a young, upcoming artist, what is your first thing in order for you to start getting out there? What are your plans? What you gonna do first?
Your first plans is, I think, build a brand and get you a crew.
Okay, a brand, get a crew.
What's up, next question.
Next question is, when you go in the studio, do you think about radio music, underground music, club music, or just car music to record for your next project?
I think of all music, industry music, underground music, anything that get my mind flowing in, you know, so I can spit that heat.
Okay.
That's what's up. One more, MD, hit them with.
Okay, one more. This is going to be a real easy one. This is going to be the easy one. When you step on the stage, what is your concern? To entertain your audience or just get up there and rap?
Both of them. Get up there, have fun, and, you know, move the crowd.
That's what's up.
Yeah, that's what's up. But most of you really said you're going to entertain them. Because the rap just comes along with the entertainment.
Oh, yeah.
You know, you're going to have fun. You're going to say, everybody's now say, yay. Everybody's going to say, yay. Got the girls twerking for you. And you're slapping. And it's getting wild.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. Wild. That's what's up. We'll take this call real quick. Radio show, who's this?
Randy with the Food Tour.
Randy, what up, man?
First of all, I want to wish you guys this radio show happy Thanksgiving. And also, I'm calling in to let everybody know that I'll be DJing Friday, Black Friday, at the Lakewood Center Mall. So if you want to come down, you know, probably get some discounts on some stuff, you know, come listen to some music and stuff. I'll be by Macy's Sports, the Lakewood Center Mall on Friday from 2 to 4 p.m. So anybody that can hear this, that, you know, if you want to come down and get some discounts, coupons for some of the stores, whatever, come check me out on Friday.
Wow, that's okay. All right, man. So I was in front of Macy's at Lakewood Macy's, right?
Macy's Court, yeah, on the inside. Macy's Court.
Okay,
yeah, that's where there's a Santa Claus that they're going to have. I'll be right over there.
Is he black or white?
Court, 2-4
Okay. Is he Santa Claus black or white?
that'd be to be announced. We don't know about that.
To be announced.
Yeah, it's gonna be to be announced. All right, Randy. It's.
Right.
I mean, I will say I'll come check you out, but I ain't gonna lie. It's too crowded Friday.
Right.
So exactly. I ain't even gonna mess with that. I'm not gonna even lie.
Black Friday.
Yeah, it's Black Friday.
No problem. I'm just letting everybody know what's going on with you.
All right.
Yeah. All right. Well, we know what's up. Say what's up to Young Thunder while we got you.
What's up, Young Thunder, and stuff like that. My name is Randy with the School Tour. We do a lot of shows out here, so maybe next time you come back or you can get my information from them, maybe we can have you, check out a school with some clean music.
Okay.
That's what's up. That's when we get some, man.
Yeah, we'll do that. All right, Randy, about to jump into Play of the Slave, man. We'll check you later.
Peace out.
All right, man. No doubt. Randy School Tour. He coming to a school near you. If he ain't been to your school, he coming. He might be shutting it down now because it's the end of the year. He might not be going to as many schools.
Now, I'm going to holler at the people in Indiana. Now, you got your boy here. You listen to it on iHeartRadio, and you're calling up and hanging up. Why is that? Call him up. When we say stay on hold, just stay on hold. Dundee going to bring you in. Young Thunder want to talk to you guys. You his people. Support him. It's right here. His new single, Living. You guys ain't letting him live. What's up?
Yeah, well, we're not starving him, but we're going to let him live and play the slayer. So we're going to jump to it right now. Because Mary needs something to do. That's why. Because he's playing the slayer right now.
Hey, this Big B from the Black Boys Click. And if you're going to be in your feelings and get all emotional, this part of the show ain't for you, man. Right here, right now, Play It or Slay It, right here on the radio show.
The radio show, play it or slay it.
All right, inside of Play It or Slay It, where we take one song and we ask one question every week around this time, and that's what should we do with a particular song? Should we play it or should we
slay that sucker?
Shing! Get it off that life, get it off that playlist, or add it to Mary's phone, man, so she can hear it on the way home.
So I could bump it over.
Yeah,
and
so
over
she
and
could
over.
She could smoke to it.
You know her.
Yes, smoke to that right there.
She's gonna be in the clouds.
Yeah, that's right. She's gonna be zoom. Just lift it. Just
like
lift
the Commodore it. Said, zoom.
Just lift it. All right, Young Thunder. So we need you to be an A&R right now. All right,
cool.
So we need your record company skills. We need for you to tell us what should we do with this song. Artist tonight we're gonna play. His name is D-Day. D-Day. Song's called D-Day. Flexing on Him. D-Day, Flexing on Him. Well, you love it or you hate it. Either way, it don't matter how it go. Hit us up. 626-793-0900.
Hey, so he gonna get yoked up, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna make it happen, flexing on him.
He ain't gonna flex, okay? He must be yoked.
That's right. Play the Slayer, it's the radio show.
The radio show. Play it or slay it.
I just wanna ball. I just wanna ball. Ball. I just wanna ball.
I gotta flex on him.
I wanna
flex on him.
We gonna
just gotta check on him.
Ball.
I wanna flex on him.
I wanna
flex on him.
We gonna
just gotta check on him.
Ball.
I wanna flex on
him. I wanna
flex on
him. We gonna
just gotta check on
him.
I wanna flex on him.
Let's
pull up, flex on
him.
Just gotta check on
him. I wanna flex this year. Showed him my ex this year that I was the best in here. Smoking the best in here. I got the West in here. You know the restaurant here. Say fine. Taking my time today. I'm on the grind today, smoking this fine, you smell it from miles away, right? Look what I'm trying to make, I had to find a way. Give me your bag, I hustle with no debates, right? Used to be riding the bikes, told me I wasn't a type. Never would give me your chance, if you're not a fan, you probably a dyke. I done took so many L's, it's just a part of the life. I'ma do just what I like, I'ma go hard every night.
I gotta flex on him.
I wanna
flex on him.
We gonna
just gotta check on him.
Bye.
radio show,
the radio show, play it, play it, or slay it. That was D-Day, flex on him, D-Day, flex on him. All right, so we got about 30 seconds here left in the show. Mary, D-Day, play it, flex it on him. What we doing with it, play the slay it. That's a slay for you.
Slay it.
All right, MD, D-Day, play it or slay it.
I can roll with it.
All right. Play it.
I can roll with it.
All right, that's a play right there for MD. I'm going to go ahead and play the record myself, man, because it's typical of what I'm hearing on the radio now, so I'm going to leave it at that for me. Young Thunder, what you think about it? D-Day, flex on him. Play it or slay it. What should we do with it?
It's a nice record. Play it.
All right, that's a play it.
Play it.
All right, so we'll go ahead and stay with you, Young Thunder. So we're about to get up out of here. Give me your shout-outs real quick. You got about 30 seconds. Go ahead.
Yo, I give a shout-out to my fam that supported me through it all. I shout-out to, some of my homeboys in Houston, anybody support me pretty much, you know what I mean?
Okay.
So that's what it is.
That's what it is right there. But Young Thunder, I want to thank you for coming down and being a guest tonight.
For sure.
Yeah, man. I hope you enjoyed being on the show, man. And remember, this your home. So next time you in town, roll through. And remember, have your people call and request your song Living every week right here on the radio show, okay?
All right, that's dope.
Keep it steady in rotation.
That's dope.
Since half of you guys called up and hung up on them.
Yeah, man. Hey, try to get them
out. I ain't feeling you guys. I'm going to tell you. I ain't feeling you.
No, I ain't worried about it. You know what I'm saying?
I'm worried about it.
No feelings lost.
Yeah.
My feelings hurt.
Well, he's hurt. I'm going to let MD take a week off, man, to go ahead and try to recover.
Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody out there, man. Enjoy your Thanksgiving and don't eat too much. All right. For Mary MD. Man, it's a radio show. We'll see you next week, y'all. Bye.
Representing for the hood, by the hood.
Representing for the hood, by the hood.
Representing from the hood,
by the hood.
It's the radio show.